Good afternoon, all of you. Today, I'll be presenting to you the criterion validity of a singular version of SNAP4 scale. ADHD is the most common behavioral disorder of childhood with cardinal symptoms of inattention, hyperactivity, and impulsivity. Its diagnosis requires that symptoms be present in two or more settings and is informed by parents and teachers, which makes it more subjective. Rating scales therefore aid in arriving at an objective diagnosis. SNAP4 is an 18-item rating scale that is present in both a single form for both parents and teachers and is used widely globally to screen for ADHD. However, despite its wide local use, the criterion validity of the scale has not been explored locally. Hence, the current study was aimed at determining the cutoff values for each of the subscales of the SNAP4 for both raters and to evaluate the diagnostic performance of the scale as a whole. Initially, the SNAP4 was translated to Sinhala language and culturally adapted by a panel of experts in the area of child psychiatry, psychology, and community medicine. Thereafter, a descriptive cross-sectional study was conducted among 400 primary school children aged 6 to 10 years, selected randomly from four purposely selected Sinhala medium state schools in Kalsur district. Primary caregivers and class teachers of the index child served as respondents. The criterion validity was appraised against the clinical diagnosis of a consultant, adolescent and child and adolescent psychiatrist based on the DSM-5 criteria. ROC curves are plotted for each of the three subscales of the SNAP4. Most of the study population consisted of males with a mean age of 7.9 years. Moving on to cutoff scales, the cutoff values are much lower for parents compared to teachers, as described in Table 1. And together, they were much lower than those values that are published in the literature. However, these values were mostly from Western studies. However, lower SNAP4 scores were evident from Japanese and Chinese populations, as well as from other ADHD scales that were administered in Korean and Chinese population, reflecting the sensitivity of such ratings to cultural norms. The sensitivity and specificity measures, as well as the negative predictive values and the likelihood ratios, as evident in the Table 1, were quite highly satisfactory for both raters and all three subscales, indicating a very high informative nature of the validated scale. However, the lower positive predictive values were evident across all three subscales and for both raters. Similar diagnostic performance was seen in the overall scale of the SNAP4 for both raters, as described in Table 2. Values of Cronbach alpha and correlation coefficient indicating high reliability of the tool was evident. In conclusion, the singular version of the SNAP4 parent-teachers scale was a reliable and valid tool to screen for ADHD among singular medium primary school children aged 6 to 10 years in Sri Lanka.